shit. Oh. Oh, please get that. Please get that. Please, please, please. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, everything between and beyond, welcome back. I forgot what save I was doing. It was this one because it's 9:25. Okay. Welcome back to the old colony. I am Noctilio, and today we are going to be doing some more flying, some more gravity shifting, some more kicking motherfuckers in the balls, and some more reading that I hope that you're enjoying. Okay, found a home. Huzzah. From home, you could do all of the shit that was covered last video, I think I did. Well, I mean, you can save, change outfits, and, yeah, those are the only two I really give a shit about. Okay, so, you can manhole travel, you can, you know, go from manhole to manhole and all that shit. Okay, take a look around town there. Let's do us a little bit of traveling. No shit. Oh, I gotta do that. So, okay, we warp. Oh, I mean, I don't think I've been to any other, like, any of these big places. Can I do that? Nope. That's why I ain't been. Because they say no. Oh yeah, that shit. Okay, so we're going back to this place. Let's see, what are you? Is this the same time attack challenge as before? Yeah, it is. All right, exit this shit. Exit that shit. We don't need to be doing it. We don't need to be repeating shit on cam, yo. So we're just gonna look around the town there. Do a little bit exploring. See what the fuck this motherfucker want. What you want? Train's been out of service since the last storm came, so we're cut off from the other towns in Hicksville. I don't know how to pronounce that word. I miss killing time in the... What the fuck word? Okay, buddy, be professional. I miss killing time in the Plejeune Entertainment District. What the fuck is that word? You can't go by airboat? Are you crazy? What if a storm kicks up? We've already lost enough people to the storms without adding me to the count. Dude, like, fuck that shit. I ain't dying for the calls. Okay, let's... Ooh, sorry, folks. Okay, land, grab a couple of crystals there. Oh, we can't do that. Well, I tried. Okay, just grabbing a couple. I wish there was like a sound that, you know, would play when you, you know, found one of those. Wait, I can level. The fuck am I doing? You better get some of these powers up. Fitty. Ooh, yes. Let's fucking go. All right, usage. Bam. Health, bitch. Yes. Yes, and yes. Okay. Let's see. Special attacks can't do shite. Stasis field affects it to increase its power or carrying. I don't need that yet. Affects the speed of your gravity slide. I don't even have that shit yet. Combat powers. Boot. Grab. Oh. You lucky I ain't got 300. You fucking lucky bastards. I want that gravity kick maxed, son. But it can wait. It can wait. At which your gravity gauge drag. Yeah, we need this. Yeah, we definitely need that. And, affects your descent speed. increase? Well, I guess if I'm falling, then I'm falling in the direction I'm trying to go because of the gravity. So it's basically saying that I speed up my whatchamacallit. But I also could really use recovery time, because recovery time is necessary. All right, we're gonna go shifting speed just to live on the edge a little bit. All right. Now, what the fuck was I doing? Oh, yeah, I was supposed to be searching around through the city. All right, let's see what we got then. That's not who I talked to. We land. What you doing?
Sacred Gem is said to have been around since before the founding of our fair city. No matter how Hexville might change, the gem will always be there to protect us.
Sounds like it's pretty important to the people then, huh?
You bet. Galls me to think that Alias would dare lay his sticky fingers on it.
Who the fuck is Alias? Who the fuck is Alias? I don't know. Alright, what the fuck is this? Weird ass television. Alright. Understood. What is this? Fix the oh, shit. Well, can't do that because I need 10, so let's go and see if we can find these 10. And I might have just killed a person. So that's my bad. That's 6, 7. Let's go to the sky and take a look above. Okay, there we go. And bloop. 17. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. 19 and 20. Rocket. Let's go back and fix this bastard. Oh, look at that gauge. Oh, yes. I am appreciating that. I'm appreciating the hell out of that gauge. That is nice. Get in there. All right. Getting all this stuff fixed over here. Ooh, elevator. Why would I need an elevator? You know, okay, it's all good. Oh, for challenge mission. Energy race, oh goodness. Here we go. Let's see if we can fuck up on a grand scale. Your gravity gauge is, oh goodness. All right, come on. My shit is empty. Ah, okay, now it's not empty anymore. Okay, let's see if we can. Ooh, shit. Okay. Sorry, people. Whee! Yes, all right, I hit it. I thought I was gonna miss that, and I didn't. Oh, sorry. Y'all are fucked. Whoa! Oh, land. Get that. There we go. Oh. Okay. Oh. Oh, shit. All right, we're good. We're good. Okay. Let's move on around. Whee! Oh, so fucking fun. All right. Whoa! Okay. Okay, we're doing good. We're doing kinda good. Right, kinda good? Roll on this motherfucker, yes! What was my score? Oh. Oh, they got a fucking bronze. Oh, I was 5 seconds. It's all good, you know, cause when I get the upgrades, it'll be more forgiving. So it's okay. We at least got 100 gems. We got 100. We're good. We're good. Okay. All right. So she still wants us to take a look around. Okay. So we talked to this slap nut over here. We're going to go through the city over here. Is there anything on the map? Ooh, shit. Plenty. Okay. So we're supposed to... I'm guessing this... Yeah, big red. Okay, what's this over here? Special location, oldest factory. Oh, it needs fuel. Okay. Let's go there. Let's go there. All right. Let's get this shit set up. I'm trying real hard not to kill these people, but they just in the damn way. So I'm sorry. Y'all gone your asses. Yeah, they in the way, damn it. Oh, that's gonna be a nasty fall. Go ahead and grab that. Woo, shit. All right. Let's grab a few of these. Oh, shit. Ooh, I am surprised I made that. All right, here we go. Whee! Landing. Oh! All right. Go ahead and fix this shit up. Damn. Right. Is there anything else needs fixing? Wow, that smoke is gray. Super fucking dark. Alright, what's this? A pitching challenge. Huh. It's familiar. I believe I did it the first time, but I just... Oh, only gravity throws. Oh, this shit. Oh, this was frustrating. Alright. We're gonna see what we can do. That bitch. All right. Ugh. What else we got? Oh, okay. Oh shit. These motherfuckers attack? Oh. Yeah. See, that's why it was a. It was frustrating because it doesn't just pick shit up the way you think it would. Oh goodness. Okay. All right. I gotta bring it over here, then throw it. Okay, there we go. Okay. If anything's in the way, yeah, shit gets fucked up. Okay. Alright, got this prick. Really? Oh, okay, I did get that one. Damn it. Okay. Gotcha, bitch! Oh! You motherfucker. Get your asses. Come on around that bend, bitch. Whack! Oh, yeah. Take it! Alright, what else we got? We got these motherfuckers on the damn roof. Son of a bitch. Okay. Alright. Let's see what we can do here. Roll back. Roll back, girl. Alright. That didn't exactly work. Roll back. Oh, I gotta hit this motherfucker in the back. Damn it. Oh. Okay. Okay, let's do that and then go up. And then hit this motherfucker. And then come over here. Land. Grab this shit. Go way up. And then hit this bitch right there. And it did nothing. Because fuck me. Alright, come on, damn it. Recharge. There we go. Okay, go up again. Gonna try this one more time. Nothing? Oh, we got him. We got him. We got him. We're good. Go. Oh, yes. Oh, no, don't break the shit. Oh, the fuck. Oh, okay, bitch. Okay, you want to be like that? Your ass. Oh, mother. Oh, shit. Okay. All right. Come on. Got you, bitch. Oh, get your ass down. All right, well, you know, we got a bronze again. Got a fucking bronze again. It's okay. It's okay. Just gotta get them upgrades. Okay. All right. It's all good. Okay. All right. Still look. Take a look around the city. Okay. Let's see if anything else needs repairing. Let's see. Move the fuck. Okay. That's challenge mission. Go to the fucking middle. Challenge. Okay, we don't have any. Okay, that's the save point. What's this purple shit? Oh, warp manhole. Okay. All right, here we go. Here we go. We go. We're moving on with the tail. The stow right. All right. Whee! Okay, wasn't trying to do that. Okay, we're sliding. We are sliding. Oh, shit. Oh, I might have fucked up. I didn't fuck up. Oh! Oh! Woo! That was something. That was nice. All right. What you got for me, man in black?
Mm-hmm. Right?
Sid! Huh? You off today or something? I ain't recognize you with that coat.
Huh? Oh, it is. Pretty sharp, eh? You looking at the newest member of the Seahorse Special Crime Task Force?
Can't read. The Seahorse Special Crime Task Force.
I'm a detective.
Oh, yeah? That a good thing?
Not good. Great! I got promoted. And keep this on the down low, but I'm on a job.
Yeah, I saw the papers. Thanks to me, you got promoted.
Exactly. And once again, your timing is impeccable. I need your help. This new case can really boost my career.
So I do all the work while you get all the promotions. Pretty sweet deal.
This isn't just any case. We got a tip on the master criminal, Alias.
I guess we're gonna find out who the fuck Alias is.
I can smell the bonus already. Heck, maybe I'll even get another promotion.
Don't worry, you'll be rewarded. I've got just the plan to catch the thief. Come on, Cat, are you in?
Hey, Roger. Well, well. Now I see why you weren't responding to my calls.
Come on, man, now's no time to be getting your groove on. What? With her? No way, she's just some girl I know.
Get back to work. This isn't a game. You know, I said that wrong. This isn't a game, you know. This is the real deal. I just spit all over my screen.
Yes, sir. What's that?
Cat, I'll be in touch. Come on, Sid, get the lead out.
Yes, sir.
Kiss up. Episode 4, The Hexville Phantom.
Beep, motherfuckers. Yeah. This is Cat.
Sit here. Head to the roof of that church and don't get spotted by the patrols.
Huh? What happened if they see me? You think I was the thief here?
Calm down, calm down. Just go your ass to the roof. I'll fill you in on the rest of my master plan once you get over there.
Over. What? Hello? Hello? That was rude. And he didn't even say over and out. He just said over like a douche. Alright, so. We gotta go our ass over there and sneak by the coppers. Okay. Enter an area that's under heavy watch. You'll be spotted. Oh, goodness. Okay. Oh, shit. All right.
Sneaking along the side of the building.
Alrighty. Okay, so. This, I think, very well could be a high alert level. Oh shit. Okay, we're not gonna go that way. We're gonna go this way and you know, run out of juice. Girl, if you'll get your ass on this wall. Oh shit. Oh, oh, please get that. Please get that. Please, please, please. Okay. Okay, we're on land, okay, we're good. So then how the fuck? Okay, I could try the what would be the simple choice and just fly straight up, but something tells me they've they have some type of Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh no! I got caught! Intruder spotted in restricted exit zone! Fuck! Grab this zombie! All units seek out an opportunity target! Don't let it get away! Fuck! I put him on alert! I'm gonna let the thing cool down a bit! Row! Shit! Okay, so. That is, that's what happens, when you fail. Right there. I'll just, you know. I mean, you gotta see what things look like when you fail, you know what I'm saying? You know, all aspects of game must be, must be explored, you know, so that you can see the full experience of the title. All right. Okay, so go over here. All right, she said we can climb up to the church. No, no, girl, no. Okay. All right. I mean, we'll see shit. Oh, fuck. What you say? That ain't no damn light. That is not light security. Okay, we good? I think we good. Whoa, wag it. All right, we going. Okay, we up here. Oh, get your ass! Okay. What we got going on now? Beep, motherfuckers! Hello? Oh, Sid, what now? Alright, you can see the park from there? On top of that fish statue in the middle is the sacred gem Alias is after. That gem's been protecting the city for a long time. Can't afford to lose it now with all these storms. Legend tells of a great power hidden inside it. You don't say. If it's so powerful, why is it out in the open? Like a set of balls? Just, you know, it's practically the most important, well, not most important, but a very important part of the male anatomy. It's just hanging out in the fucking front. You know, I'm not even gonna go too much into that. I'm just saying. That thing by your feet is the fake gem I made. I'm gonna raise a bit of a ruckus to draw the police away, and that'll be a chance to switch the real gem with the fake one. Got it? Good. Later! Click, motherfucker! Wait, are you Sid? Ugh. Sid's plan sounds terrible. I hope nothing goes wrong. This that old bullshit. Hey, there's a noise coming from the woods. Maybe it's Alias. Now's my chance to pull a switcheroo. Ain't many cops that way. So here's what we're gonna do, right? Yep, we're gonna go way over there. And we go, oh shit! Oh! We good? We're good, yes! They think I just fucking fell off the damn stage. Oh, that's awesome. You know, as long as they can't see me, they're all like, whatever. I can just go and fucking kill myself and it ain't even a problem. Okay, we're here. We're on this big, crazy looking fish thing. Damn, those rings are really tight on her legs. Goodness. Beep, motherfuckers! Okay. I switched out the real gem with the fake. Great! I knew I could count on you. Now bring the real gem over to me here in the woods. The officers on guard duty are going back to their patrols. So be careful not to get spotted, alright? See you soon! Click, motherfuckers! Sheesh. I wish he would take this more seriously. He's making me nervous. Okay. Yeah, I'm going. Oh fuck. Leaping! Okay, I didn't need to. Alright. Okay, we're gonna go around. Oh goodness. Alright, let's do this. Oh shit! Go on and hit this thing. Alrighty. Fly over here. Okay. That's 12 yards away, right? I still don't think this is all that safe, though. Hey, there you are, motherfucker. Okay. Nice work, Cat. The sacred gem swapped out for the fake. Nobody have a clue as to what happened. It'll be our little secret. Cause I'm a douche. Hey, hey, hey. Huh? What's up with Sid all of a sudden? Sid, is something wrong, man? You're acting a little douchey. Hey, by the way, there's a party going... Wait. Hey, by the way, there's a party going down back at the park. You really shouldn't miss. Finally, the gem is mine!
Sid...
Oh, damn it. Ah, my head. What's going on? You were just here, did you work? And I'm not catching on quick. And now you're there. What are you doing? 1 second, I was standing around waiting. And the next, I was lying on the ground because I got my ass whooped. Wait, so that other you, was that Alias? Because if it was, I just handed him the sacred gem. I mean, it was an accident and shit, but... What? Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all. How was I supposed to know he wasn't you? He had your face, man. He had your fucking face. Beep, motherfuckers. Sit here. Where are you, you dimwit? Get back here immediately. The Nevi. There are... Click, motherfuckers! Boss? Boss, come in! What happened? It's bad. You have to get back to the park. Sounds like the Nevi are there. Well, I got something for Nevi. Oh, I got something for Nevi, yo. I got something for all them bitches. I got some steam to work off. Let's fucking dance, bitches! Get out of my face, motherfucker! Ugh, bitch! Oh, yeah, let's go, bitch! Oh, shit, I fucked up! Alright, it's all good, though. Let's go! Oh, you gonna hit me back? Bitch! Why? Why did that fucking happen? Alright. Alright, whoa. There we go. Gotcha, bitch. Whack! Woo! Got you right in your ass. Whack! Uh-huh. Ugh, bitch! We going from one to the next. Alright. I'ma hit this motherfucker right in his shit. Oh! Oh, that's right. I gotta hit the shell, I believe. Yeah, nope. Your ass, bitch. That's right, motherfucker. Yo ass. Whack. Woo. Whack. Take it, bitch. Who else got some? You got problems? You got problems, motherfucker? Bam. Long range in this bitch. Come on, bitch. Oh, yeah. We going way up high on this motherfucker. Right about there. Oh, I was about to... Oh. I wasn't leaving the mission. Aw, you dick. I was trying to fucking be dramatic. Oh, stop in midair, come back. Bam! Woo! Oh, more of them, okay. Eat this, motherfucker. Bam! I mean, it hit. It just hit the armor, so, I mean, it was just like fucking. Bam! Bitch! Bitch! Okay. Damn it, I could have used that fucking pot. Motherfucker! There we go. Alright, watch these Nevi that are flying around and shit. Fuck that. They look like wasps. Oh, damn it. Okay, shit. Oh, I don't like the way their flapping wings sound. It's kind of gross. Alright, come on. Hit this motherfucker right in the face. All up in the schnozzle. Let's go, bitches. Did you get your shell back? Oh, no, that's not this one. Alright, fuck it. Let's go get that one. Whee! Whack! Bitch! Ugh! Throw the trash at him! Woo! Had to get up out of there. Alright. Hit this bitch. Yes! That's what I'm talking about! Come on, baby! Bam! Woo! What? Better ask somebody. I'm throwing all this shit. Can I throw the dude? Nah. I guess that would be insensitive. Why are you over in my face? Bye, bitch! Fucking gone somewhere with that. Hello! And missing. Alrighty. It's all good. Didn't miss that time. Ugh. Yeah, bitches. Leave me alone. Yeah, it takes care of those Nevian. No need to, what y'all staring at? Yeah, this ain't good. Look, alright? Bruh. I can explain. You see, there was this... See, the cop works for you, man. It was his face. It was his fucking face. Calm down. No need to panic. Yeah, open wide.
What the heck are you?
Yeah. It's just candy. Exactly. Alias switched out the treasure with this enormous gumdrop. He's a clever criminal. She must have been getting cahoots with him. He couldn't have done this alone. Well, no, actually. She's an accessory. Take her back to the station. Hey, boss. You know, I'm just gonna call this a fastball down the plate, but I don't think she's with Alias. Oh? And why is that? Well, if she were in league with the guy, why would she still be here? You know? And why would she have helped us fight off the monsters? I mean, she could have literally just stood there and let them fuck us in the neck and, like, we couldn't have done nothing about it. You know? Like, we can't fly around and control gravity and shit. Like, I mean, that ain't on my resume. I mean, it might be on yours. Because, you know, you the big boss and shit with the deep voice and all that shit. But, you know, I can't do that shit. So, you know, I'd have been getting neck fucked. We'd be dead if it weren't for her, you know? Yeah, that's true, but, you know. Hey, leave it alone, man. She's doing more for us than you cops are, man, motherfucker. You don't drag that poor girl into this, man. She innocent, man. She kicked all the motherfuckers in the balls, man. Look, we need to find Alias. He can still be around here somewhere. Search the grounds. I want Alias found. No excuses. Move. Thanks, Cat. Even after all this time, I still remember that day when the people of Hexville stood up for me. I still felt like a stranger in a strange land, but I was starting to like the place. And then bullshit happened. This motherfucker. You better get your head in the game, or you won't survive our next meeting. Cause I'm creepy as fuck. Poor lost queen. My reputation seems to have improved. That favor ended up being a lot of wub, and a lot of stuff I won't be able to read because I ain't fast enough. So my reputation increased. Let's go get that shit. Yar. Recovery time, baby. Yes. Damn right. All right. So, what we got going on here? Do a little rolling. What else? Well, you know, I think that was enough. That was enough. Let's go. Let's go to the old house. All right. So, we've learned some things. I can't really throw things around for shit. But every now and again, you know, I'll catch one and get lucky. My ability to fly around has been vastly improved, as has my ability to fall and bust my ass. Damn. All right. Yep. To the save point. Cat's house in the sewers. Yeah, so all that happened. Put this down. And things are going pretty all right, you know? I mean, we fucked up on a pretty colossal level. But at the same time, everybody's alive? I mean, that's something, you know? That's not nothing, you know? But anywho, we will pick up next time where this glorious tale has left off. And we'll go do some more exploring and some more flying and some more kicking in the balls and some more of all of this cuteness, coolness. And I just want to take a little bit of time to just say thank you. Thank you very much for watching and sitting through my nonsense and my character's changing voice midway because I forget what the fuck I was doing. Like, don't think I don't realize what I'm doing. I realize. I understand. But, you know, I've never done this before, so I'm kind of kicking the tires, so to speak. But yeah, again, thank you very much for joining me through this. And I hope you'll catch the next one. Take care of yourself.